Hello, hobbyholics. Welcome to my channel.
We are going to paint a miniature carrots. We are going to give life to these dull looking carrots. So, as you can see here, I already painted some carrots. So, I will show you how I did it. So, we are now going to paint these carrots. I'm going to paint the leaves first. So, I use two different colors of green. So, when the light hits it, it gives the two tones of green. The lighter green and the darker green. Okay, so now we still have some green left on our brush. We are going to put this run down towards the body of the carrots. Like that. So we are going to apply the orange. We're going to do the stroke like this to give texture to the carrots. We are going to give this realistic looking carrots by blending the color. So this is our first coat of orange. As you can see, it looks like brown because the green and the orange had married together, and it looks brownish orange. So now we are going to put more color, more orange on the top of the first coat to build the color. You can see it looks like a carrot already. So now we're going to hold it from the leaves so we can finish the bottom part of the carrots. Oh, sorry, my hand is on the lens of the camera. And then we are going to remove the orange and change with a tiny green, light green, and we are going to do this like that to give that nice color. Sometimes you can see in the carrots that there's still a little bit of green and then a bit of orange on the top of the green, so it just gives the nice realistic color. And there. Very delicate. So now we are going to retouch my green because the green leaves is a little bit damaged from me holding it. So this is now our carrots. I hope you enjoy watching my video, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe on my channel for next videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.